How's it going, everyone? I'm Jason, and we are diving headfirst into the Raspberry Pi 5 with the Argon NEO 5 BRED case from our friends at Argon 40. Now, if you've been following my Raspberry Pi adventures, you'll know we've looked at many Raspberry Pi cases. But starting this series of Raspberry Pi 5 videos with a case from Argon 40 is only proper. For transparency, Argon 40 sent this over for review, so let's look at the NEO 5 and see how it will keep your Pi 5 nice and cool.
Instruction booklet. Oh. Take a look at that.
Now, let's look at the specs, because the NEO 5 has a lot of nice upgrades compared to the original NEO. The NEO 5 consists of three parts: the top cover, the core, which is what I'm calling it, and the base. The top cover and core are polished space grade aluminum. The core includes passive cooling fins, side air intake vents, and a 30 millimeter PWM fan. The bottom is hard plastic. Around the back, there's a power button. Now, the SD card slot is interesting because there's an optional cover. SD cards falling out of Raspberry Pis has never been an issue, but I appreciate the extra layer of protection, especially if you're moving around with your Raspberry Pi 5. At the bottom, more air vents, cutouts for the included rubber feet, and mounting screw points. Assembling the Argon NEO 5 is very easy. The first thing you want to do is connect the fan cable to the Pi 5 fan port. Now, when you do this, you want to route the cable through the guide rail on the underside of the core. Next, apply the silicon thermal pads to the Pi 5. Make sure you take off that plastic cover. Alrighty, so now that we have the Pi 5 installed in the Argon NEO 5 case, let's run some stress tests. We're going to run Geekworm's modified version of Jeff Geerling's stress tests with the lid on and the lid off. And we will compare those results to the official Raspberry Pi 5 fan. For consistency, we ran the stress test three times. After each test, we shut down the Pi and unplug the power supply for a 30-minute cooldown. The Raspberry Pi 5 with the official active cooler reached a maximum temperature of 59.3 degrees Celsius. The maximum temperature of the Argon NEO 5 with the case lid on reached 59.5 degrees Celsius. The NEO 5 case, when operated with the lid off, demonstrated the most efficient thermal performance, reaching a maximum temperature of 55.4 degrees Celsius. And there you have it, folks, the Argon NEO 5 BRED case in all its glory. Argon 40, you've done it again, and I'm not just saying that because you send me stuff sometimes. Okay, maybe I am, but seriously, they make the best Raspberry Pi 5 cases, period. If you are excited as I am about the Raspberry Pi 5 and the Argon NEO 5 BRED case, hit that like button, subscribe, and share the Raspberry Pi love. And hey, check the link in the description to buy your own Argon NEO 5 BRED case. I'm Jason, and I will see you in the next video.